Alright, so I'm out here with Mike at Hagg Lake. And we're gonna be trolling for some trout, some rainbows. Hopefully we'll hook into that $1 million prize winner, huh? Anyway, he's kind enough to take me out on his boat, see if we can't hook the fish.
Got something missing out on that part.
It's not your pole, is it?
There you go, there you go. You can't got you back.
Little fish.
On the pole.
Hey, I know you got high energy and stuff, but damn. Damn. A little trout there. First one. Alright. These rods are good, right?
Yeah.
Alright, Mike's on to another fish. Bring him home, Mike. Bring him home. If you can, came off?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go, there you go. Is he on?
Yeah.
Mikey is finally hooked into a fish. Probably that same fish. Is that a bigger fish? Been long enough, huh?
Yeah, I just switched that wedding ring.
There you go. Mike, my subscriber. Anyway, we'll hook him some more fish.
He hit, oh, there you go. Yeah, give him that last hook. Oh, right here. You got a double?
Goodbye, Forrester. Today's your lucky day. Bye. Billy is the nicest of the bunch. Nicest Billy right here. Got a fish. There you go. Fish on. Is that what's coach here?
Yeah. I just put it on there, dude, and I didn't even get it set up to troll yet. I was still letting mine out.
Alright, let me get this net. Oh, he jumped on my line? Oh, okay. I thought he jumped onto my line. Let me know when you want me to net him.
I'm gonna brings it straight to the net.
There we go. Mike caught a fish.
I was recording the whole time.
Yeah. Yep. What's a bad day? Mike and I caught a lot of fish. Oh yeah, baby. All right, guys. Me and Mike had a hell of a day fishing out here. Probably hooked 30 fish. Got our 10 keepers. A couple decent sized trout in the mix too. Not too bad. Really enjoyed it out here anyway. Appreciate Mike for taking me out here. Thank you. Hopefully you guys liked the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video and subscribe. Unless you don't want to, but subscribe. I'll keep posting videos weekly, bi-weekly, things of that nature. Anyways, till next time, guys. Tight lines.